Alright guys, if you are following me, this is what you should have by now, and let's move on. Take that! Yeah, this is the boss that you've seen from the last part. I just love bombs for bosses. They just kill them so fast. It's like they don't stand the chance. Now wait a second, I think the hammer is here. Here's a hammer switch. Yes! Freaking awesome! Come on, look out for... there we go. Bye-bye, here's my hammer. I love the hammer, let's check it off. And eat some food and a 1-up. How do you eat a 1-up? I don't know. I've never tried myself. I'd like to get a 1-up myself in real life, but that would be a little difficult. It would always be nice to have an extra life. Okay, this is where you get the suplex from, by the way. And it's the exit to the area. I should say the cave portion. So long. Bye-bye. What? I think I should have got the suplex here. Uh-oh. Oh, here is where it is. Okay. Yeah, this is how you do it. Gotta go up here. Destroy that. Now swim up here. Swim. You can do it. You can do it. Press that A button. Okay. Hit the switch. Swim down and towards the right. And there we go. There we go. Got in the door. Oh, it's the rock, not the suplex. Well, that's okay. I just thought it was suplex because of... whoops, Bugsy. I just dropped my pen. Okay, I got it. And here's another 1-up. Awesome. And a maximum tomato. There's an invincibility, but I don't care. If you've seen that lollipop. And, oops. Woo! I'm just using the rock for the fun of it, because I don't use it all that often. Oh, by the way, we got all the powers for this stage, so yeah. That's awesome. Oh, God. I forgot about this wall. So let's make a partner. And let's switch here. Sword! I like that. Oh, I remember the name of this guy. It's called Wham Bam Rock. In the DS version, there's a upgraded version of this boss called Wham Bam Crystal. It's literally got crystal hands and everything. Ah! It's stronger, harder, better, faster, stronger. That's all I can say. Oops. I just hit some of my sword the wrong way. Ah! Shake out, shake out, shake out, shake loose, thank you. Whoa, punch! Yeah, you can always tell what the attack is gonna be by the shape of the hand and where it is moving. Whoa, like this is gonna be a triple punch. Here's the third, or I should say slam. Ow. Yeah! I got a little lucky there. He just appeared right where my sword was. And that's it for Cavios. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to Hotbeat. Yeah, I accidentally went in the, actually, I should go right here. See this green star right here? Sit on it. Press the button. Or A button to enter the planet. See all these thief enemies? Or attack enemies, I should say. Yeah. Oh, the name of this planet is question mark. There really is no name, so I guess I didn't have to write it down. Whoops. I don't care. Excuse me. I have my sword anyway. You know, it's permanent. And let's move on. Man, that is black. Well, hey, how did I get my sword back? Huh, that is weird. Oh, well. Take that. Oh, that reminds me, if you lose your power and your star goes flying, if you suck up the star, there's my copy, if you suck up the star, you won't get the power back, so you might as well just let the star go. And that copy enemy is off my list, so let's go to Hotbeat. Welcome to hell. It's really what it looks like, isn't it? Just take a look at this. It's in the caves. It's definitely in some sort of volcano. But it's yeah, it's a pretty hard area because of all these fire blocks. Copy? Can I copy? No. Wait. You know what? Screw that. I don't need the copy. I got my own powers. Oops. There we go. I'm happy now. And wait. Oh, I need invincibility to get up there safely. Okay. Okay, hit the cannon. Barrel cannon, I should say. Okay, see this? Blow that up. Because you're going to need to come back here in a minute. Because you're going to get the firepower from here. I mean, the fire ability. Excuse me. Okay, go up here. Invincibility! Now you can go right through these fire blocks, even though it doesn't look like you can on the other ones. There we go! Get your fire... Wait, wait, it's up here. Up, 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 and in here... Fire, baby! Yeah! Let's check this off the list. There's only two powers in this one, by the way, so there's one to go. Go! Woo! Ow! Ah, I lost my power. Oh well. I can get it back. I'm gonna need the... No, I think it's the wing for this next power. Watch the ceiling until you see some blocks. Hold on a sec. I'll know it when I see it. Yeah, these switches make things pop out. Okay, we're safe. We are happy. Okay, here. Wait, it's coming. This is it. Okay, how do I get up there again? Let's see what I got. Let's try beam. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, nope. I was gonna fly right in a trolley. I mean, get pulled away by a trolley. This should be the, oh! Okay, this is where you get the suplex. Oops. Ah! Hold on a sec. I would like some, oh, there it is. Cutter. Actually, a hammer worked on him pretty good. If you recall, back in the cave area. I'm gonna make a partner here. And then make it, take another power here. Hammer for the win. Hammer's just so broken in this game. It's just so awesome. Nothing stands a chance against it. There's Suplex. That is the second and last power. I'm gonna check that off the list. Woo! And let's move on. Take the trolley. Whoa, that goes the wrong way. That's not nice. And I'm going this trolley. Now I'm happy. I just lost my partner. Who cares? Woo! And moving on. Oh wait, this pops up. I almost took a hit there. And into the door. Oh, it's another careful navigation. Ah, pain! Oh, we're back. That was quick. I wouldn't recommend, recommend anything that makes flying difficult if you choose a power. Like, if you were to use the jet, sometimes the jet is a little, awkward. At least in my opinion. Okay, pick a path. I guess it automatically shoots me there. Go in this one. No, I'm not firing. These are automatically firing. Let's get a maximum tomato, because I took a hit there, back there, I mean. Oh! Shot myself with the lava blocks. Oh, I gotta see you in the next part.